You don't need to wear a cape to be a superhero. You just need to be a designated driver.